Hello guys, this time in Substance Designer Tips and Tricks, I'm going to show you how you can create custom bevel profiles using the gradient map. While this technique can be considered obsolete by some people since the kernel was added to Substance Designer, I still find it useful and faster if I want to set hard edges rather than smooth ones in my shapes. For example, imagine you are trying to replicate this material from Allegorithmic Matter Shot Instagram. To create the base shape, we can use a polygon 1 node, a splatter circular, and a bevel node. Let's connect the polygon to the pattern input of the splatter and the splatter to the bevel. In the polygon node, since we already have 6 sides, we don't really need to change anything. Now in the splatter circular, let's adjust the pattern amount to 3, the pattern to image input, and the scale to 5.01. Then in the bevel node, just set the bevel distance to -0.5 to get a nice falloff. The idea behind this is that we'll use the gradient node to remap the bevel from a simple linear falloff that goes from 0 to 1 to our desired profile, as you can see in the image. So let's add a gradient map, set it to grayscale, and click gradient picker to adjust the falloff. We need 8 markers. I'll add 5 since the first 3 are created automatically once I click the gradient bar. Now it's time to remap the bevel profile. To do it, we'll visualize the height as a 0 to 1 axis, so we can then estimate the required values per point. With that information, we now only need to adjust the grayscale color in each marker. Finally, we move the markers to get the right width in each part of the bevel profile. And there you go. The shape is ready for tiling. One could argue that the curve node gives you more control and that overall is a better alternative, but with this type of profiles, it is kind of an overkill. It needs more setup, such as adjusting the Bezier handles for each point, and the UI performance can be a lot worse when you need to edit the values. Well, that's all for now in today's Substance Designer Tips and Tricks.
Good luck!